Well, folks, this is going to be a two-parter, unfortunately. We're on the river there, and it was just the flow in the river was just too much, taking our bait down the river. So, packed up, came to another wee place that we know of, give us a try, brought her out and all. So, hopefully, this brings better luck for us. But sure, it's about being out. It's not too cold, I'd say it's about 8 degrees, 9 degrees. A wee bit of wind, not too much, which is good. So, we're going to get something to eat now.
At least we're on the bank.
Oh, we're on the bank, that's right, we're on the bank. Yeah, it was fast flowing, so. Just a chance of taking it up. Only a month on the bank. This yet, but we're still going, we're still trying. How do we skiff a rain there, grandma? Steam was doing umbrella holder. That's very rapid. It's hard to get your even your bank sticks in.
Well, I was saying to you the other day, I was talking to a couple of your followers last week. They were asking for your videos and stuff. Well, have you not been out? Blah, blah, blah. That shows you.
I know. There are a few people private mail me as well. What's happening, David? Looks like other things, priorities have to come first.
This is it. You're not a man of leisure like myself.
Die, flip off. Thought I would have had at least a wee skimmer.
Is that the tea bags of thing you put on there?
Tea bags, right there, aye.
You are a full pig cunt. Show them where you tell them all. I see us, he slabbers about me.
Go fishing.
Go fishing, huh?
Huh? Well, you need a towel for it. Slimy.
I'm
your bag? Is it not a bag?
Maybe if he's boys from the east.
Aye. The proper pinch in you.
Us boys from the black stuff just say bags and windies.
Aye. Break your windies.
Rip your carpets up.
Give us that bag to go to the shop.
much time left for pegging now, I don't think.
Nah, the end of the month.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the end of the month this week, mate, come on.
I know, that's what I mean.
Maybe start having a treat here after next weekend, maybe, another week or so. Huh?
Yeah.
Maybe have a treat. Can't maybe give it a wee go and see. We were sitting facing down that orb place and I was sitting there. You have the orb video on, haven't you? You have the orb wee video, wee bit we've done, have you?
Aye.
I was saying to David, next one I seen this thing swimming by, I thought it was a pig in close. It was a mink. Actually, oh, just swam by me. Absolutely beautiful.
It should have been the one up at the orb, Nick. Up near home. Aye. I was feeding. Trying to get into my keep net, get my roach.
Right.
What? is. Is it boom?
That's exactly
right. Doors look like a thing you put. Papers all at hand.
No, they're not papers.
They
are.
And the ones got down?
No. They're the wee Fox Micro ones I get.
What ones did you buy down?
That's the Fox ones too, right?
Where did you get them ones off, Dean?
I bought them down. What then? The mail I bought them. On the internet.
Sure, Dean was selling ones, remember?
I didn't buy.
Where are you all?
On the pig pen.
Where are you all? that oil, hey.
What?
Drop oil.
Thank you.
says.
I
just put it on, don't tell lies. Ah, you're okay. Well, folks, we're still here. We're not catching any fish as yet, Nick, but we're sticking at it.
Yep.
Not even a wee roach, Nick, which is unusual. And I'm making a tea, by the way. What I will say is, folks, so you have our fishes down here, they're dirty highlands, aren't they, Steve? There's rubbish everywhere.
Can I tell you where?
Don't want them to see anywhere.
Anybody that knows it,
take your rubbish. Sleeping bags, tents, beer, vodka, you name it, it's here. Absolute disgrace.
I just don't understand.
it's laziness.
Yeah,
just don't want to carry it. Carry it with me.
It's later. It's later than I was coming.
I know.
River we went this morning.
You'll see if you know what we were here. There's a footprint in the muck here. Very, very happy.
The honest thing is, it's not by some farmers or not, it's just what they find is, a lot of them, it's a genuine anger, so they get the worst of it. And then,
a wee drop run there for the half an hour ago. Felt like a good fish, I know everybody says that, but it felt like a good strong fish. So I think you have a chance to send it. Well, stop spoofing. Did you not try and record it? Well, there.
No, so the time we got the press today, it was way.
Leave your name. Well, folks, Stephen's got one on here.
Do what I say,
keep your tip down.
What
the net for?
Oh,
huh? go. Wrapped up. I'll grab one.
Jammy trunks.
That's my blank broke again.
Very good. Well done.
I'll be there. Get you up. That's what I'd like to see. Most importantly. Put them back in.
Well done, mate. Lucky trunks in again.
You must have seen the cow shit.
Yahoo!
Ah, yahoo, ye.
hard we must have.
Put in the back. Thank you. What's coming over there, big girl? There you go. There she goes. Lovely. Boom.
Well done.
Love it. Come on, we put that in there, see?
Shut up, Steve.
The master angler.
Yeah. On your guard. They're on your hook.
I'm only here today to facilitate Stephen. Well. You are?
I'm just facing a bank. I'm facing a bank. I'm just facing a bank.
See what you're saying, it's ballast. That was a weird thing, mate.
Right?
Oh, I must have got black or something. Well, I'm gonna turn on the HO pin last week taking this up. Let's see if we can get the bait. Yeah, lovely.
Yeah, well, good fish. Well done.
Well, folks, that's what it's all about. All day, nothing. Bang, jack, then bang, 13.5 pound pig for chocolate.
Well done. I've yet to get anything.
Nah, 20 amp days. I don't mind.
Good sitting in a house, let me tell you. Here we go again. False alarm. Good fish?
I think it's right, Jack.
I tell you what, he's definitely stirring the shape.
I'm just boiling.
Ah, you're just boiling, that's not it.
Come on.
That's all.
There you go, number three! Yahoo! Action.
Oil what?
Them they call it.
Fish? The bait? Well folks, had a great day. First day out. I blanked, but glad I'm out. Had a good day anyway. Stephen?
Well, you're still a trainer, aren't you? Know, a few weeks maybe for back to.
Oh, I tell you what.
Outdoors, Dave.
Stephen, landed three. Biggest was
13 and a half.
So, good day.
Yep.
It's good to be back, as I said. So, thanks for watching, folks.
Yep.
And I will see you the next time I'm out.
Hey, hopefully, not be as long.
But, no, it won't be as long.
Good to have you back out.
It is good to get out. Good company.